Welcome to Catharos Online. I wanted to take a moment and kind of talk about how we function as a ministry. It's crucial, I think, whenever you join a ministry or you're considering joining a ministry or church, that you understand how that ministry and church functions. And so it's my hope in these next few moments together that we would be able to share with you how we function as a ministry, because it's uniquely different than probably what most people are used to here in the West in America when it comes to church and ministry. And so I wanted to share kind of three unique phases that we go through as a ministry. So if you could think of a pyramid and just think of this pyramid, there's going to be three levels that we function as a ministry. And so the first base kind of level, this is where everyone starts out, is house church. We consider this the first point of contact in our ministry. House church is very much for the believer. This is what we would refer to as a modelic space. Modelic meaning that it's a safe space where the prophetic operates, where worship happens, where community, very much of that, if you can think of like a shepherding space. House church is foundational, we feel, as a ministry, to gather our micro church leaders in this space, to equip them, to grow with them, and to ultimately seek the heart of God together. So this space, there's worship, there's a meal, there's community, there's conversation, there's a teaching at some point, there's prayer. This space is very crucial for the soul care of the person. The next kind of level is gonna be micro churches. Now this is gonna be more of that sodelic space. Sodelic meaning it's adventurous, there's a risk involved. This is where the mission of God, right, the ecclesia goes forth into these spaces that maybe don't have that modelic safeness. Micro churches operate uniquely and specifically to the call of that person, right? So each micro church is going to have its own vision, it's going to have its own calling. There's going to be micro churches that go and reach maybe orphans in the city. There's going to be micro churches that go and reach the prostitutes on the corner of the street. There's going to be micro churches that are going to go into bars and to restaurants and meet people where they are and to bring the gospel. Now, the really beautiful thing about micro churches is that micro churches have three common elements, which is worship, community, and mission. And we think that these three things are needed in every single micro church, because each one of these things brings forth the heart of God. We feel worship, right? It's not just someone kind of over here strumming on a guitar. Worship is a lifestyle. It's a heart posture. It can be that strumming on a guitar, but we don't like to limit it just to that. Community is really engaging with people, finding out where they are, and really diving deep into relationship. And mission, we feel every person is called uniquely to some kind of mission that God is calling you to. We say this around here all the time. We don't like to box people in, right? I growing up, you know, in kindergarten, you would kind of have these parameters of operation in kindergarten, right? You couldn't go outside of those parameters. For us, we don't want to give our micro church leaders parameters. Yeah, we'll give them some guidance, and ultimately, what we say is we want you to hear from the voice of God what He's calling you into. Right? Each one of us is uniquely different, right? My calling is going to be different than your calling. And so when we try to box you into one ultimate calling, that just limits the capacity that God can give in your life. And then that third level, this is the level that we really feel passionate about as a ministry. We call this level rooted. Rooted is our workshops that we offer yearly, monthly, it's just depending on the season, but these rooted workshops are really designed and developed to help you as the believer grow deeper in your faith. I don't know if you're like me, but a lot of times I need some extra help in different areas of my life. Maybe there's just a season of, I just need to grow my prayer life. I need it to be stronger, more developed. So there's going to be a Rooted workshop on that. Maybe I'm brand new to the microchurch scene and I don't have any clue of what calling means. I have no idea what it means to really launch out into the unknown. And so there's going to be that calling lab workshop that really develops and really captivates your heart and brings you closer to the heart of God. Right, so Rooted will be these workshops. Think of it as our discipleship path. Every church ministry has some kind of level of discipleship. For us, we put a very high level on discipleship because we want our microchurch leaders to be foundationally strong in their faith so that when they go into those sodelic spaces, that they are confident in the kingdom of God being present with them. So these are kind of the three levels of how we function as a ministry. We feel, for us, you know, it's simple, right? We don't think the gospel should be overcomplicated. And so for us, these three levels are the way we function as a ministry. If you're interested or want more info, I would encourage you to visit catharosnetwork.org.